Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can change the File Explorer default view in Windows 10. Generally, when you launch the File Explorer, you'll see recent files and folders. But you can change this to devices and drives in Windows 10 by using this method. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. When you open the File Explorer, you will see the Quick Access as the default view with frequent folders and recent files. To change the Windows 10 File Explorer default view to Devices and Drives, go to View, then choose Folder Options, and then change the Open File Explorer to This PC. Save the settings by choosing Apply, then OK. Now, when you open the Windows 10 File Explorer again, you will see this PC with devices and drives as a default view. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.